When the rider is thrown from the motorcycle, the airbag contained in the hit air will be activated immediately. A key ball which serves as a release switch is pulled out from the key box. This causes the gas cartridge to release gas into the neck, chest, back, and hip airbags to absorb the shock of impact.